Google also sponsored our 2008 Anita Borg Change Agent Award winners. Inspired by Fran Allen, it is awarded to three women from around the world and allows them to attend the great and participate in the Grace Hopper Conference. Robin?
So in many countries, there are not enough women students in computing to enable a highly competitive scholarship program like we do for the Anita Borg Scholars. If we want to increase the number of women in technology in these countries, we need a different approach. For this reason, Google is proud to support the Anita Borg Change Agent Awards again this year. The Change Agent Awards honor technical women who live and work outside the United States for work in their community to attract and support women in technology. The recipients are recognized for their technical leadership and their advocacy work.
I'd like to introduce the 2008 Change Agent Award winners. These three incredible women have had an amazing impact on their countries and the world through their support of women in technology. First, Rayan Ayfer from Turkey. Second, Zahara Khan from Pakistan. And third, Dorcas Mathoni from Kenya.